Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be reviewing and swatching the Jeffree Star Cosmetics Jawbreaker Eyeshadow Palette. I have already reviewed and done swatches for the Mini Jawbreaker Palette, and if you're interested, I'll have it linked at the end of the video. This is a 24 pan eyeshadow palette, which I believe is the biggest palette Jeffree has launched as of now. This palette retails for $58. The packaging of this palette is cardboard with a magnetic closure, and it includes a good quality mirror. The packaging feels heavy and good quality, just like all of Jeffree Star's makeup. Out of the 24 eyeshadows, 17 are mattes and 7 are shimmers. This palette shares 2 eyeshadows with the Mini Jawbreaker palette. Those 2 shades are Bubblegum and Bite Me. This palette is out of stock on Jeffree Star's website. The bundle and full-size palette will be restocking tomorrow, Friday at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. The bundle is $75, so you'll be saving $11 if you're buying both palettes, and it's definitely worth it. I'll have all that information down below for those that are interested. For the swatches, all of the mattes were very soft and pigmented, all swatch evenly. When testing them with the brush, they all blended out smoothly. I did have some minor kick-up and fallout. For the shimmers, these were very creamy and pigmented. Only one shade felt more on the dry side, and that shade is And What. All the shimmers swatch without any issues. When using a wet synthetic brush or a finger application, I noticed I had a better application. So I didn't have any issues with the formula. If you have tried Jeffree Star Cosmetics eyeshadows, you know how good quality they are. Since all of the eyeshadows perform good without any issues, I definitely recommend it if it's a color story that you're interested in. It's definitely a colorful palette, but yet it's more on the subtle side since the colors seem more on the pastel and soft side. I hope this video was helpful. Let me know what you guys think about this palette. Don't forget to give me a like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys very soon on my next video. Thank you guys so much for watching.